lot of people have doubts on image map in HTML. So how we create an image map, how we use it in a website, and what are the benefits? Let's check it out, guys. The image map is nothing but you set some coordinates inside an image. That means the image will be clickable on specific part. For example, imagine a laptop image where if you want to click a mobile and you get to know what the mobile is, which is the mobile is, or if you click on the laptop, which is the laptop, or you can send us some to other page, link to other page through just clicking the specific laptop on the image, whole image. So that's how what it is. So guys, here's an example of image map. So I have taken an image here with the source attribute, and I have written an attribute use map. Why use map is used? Because we have to link this image with the other images inside those. So this name and use map name should match with, and usually use map start with a hashtag. So set whatever image size you want. This is the output, how it looks. So there is an image of a laptop, which you see this is not clickable area. Here it is a clickable area. So as in code, I've written the shape of a rectangle and set some coordinates. So we have to specify the coordinates, this rectangle coordinate, so that if you click on this rectangle coordinates, then only it will revert to that specific reference page. Or you can write an href HTML, or you can give an image also. Likewise, there is another rectangle for phone, and likewise, there is a circle shape for coffee. You can see the circle shape is a rectangle coordinates. You have to try out the coordinates x, y, x axis, y axis. Likewise, you have to give the coordinates and see. So let's see the output. So it's a clickable area. So if I click here, so it's open up on other image relevant to it. So that's how it is linked. So this is what image map is and how this. So you can use for your websites and link your image, and it's very interactive. So I think you can use it, and this can be asked in interview questions also. So take care of this, guys, and have a good knowledge. And